foot to slip. He who keeps you will not slumber. Behold, he who keeps Israel neither slumbers nor sleeps. The Lord is your keeper. I will lift up my eyes unto the mountains, from whence shall my help come from? I will lift up my eyes unto the mountains, my help comes from the Lord. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not smite you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will protect you from all evil. He will keep your soul. I will lift up my eyes unto the mountains, from whence shall my help come from? I will lift up my eyes unto the mountains, my help comes from the Lord. The Lord will guard your going out and your coming in from this time forth and forevermore.
Hello, all you wonderful Jewish lambs everywhere in the world. Today I'm going to be praying a wonderful biblical passage over all you Jewish lambs everywhere in the world during this Hanukkah season time and beyond. For all you precious Jewish lambs everywhere in the world, I'm going to be praying Psalm 121 from the King James Version Bible. And I'm praying another Psalm 121 episode over you, because the first Psalm 121 episode that I did, I made a few mistakes in that one, but I'm still going to upload that first Psalm 121 episode that I did for all you wonderful Jewish lambs everywhere in the world. And I just want to thank all you Jewish lambs for taking the time to listen to me and give me your listening ears and support. And I ask that you will continue to share and like and subscribe to me in my Spreaker podcast episodes and shows. I would appreciate that extra support. And I thank you so much for your listening ears. And I just want you to know that Yeshua HaMashiach loves you. And I just want to wish all you wonderful Jewish lambs everywhere in the world a happy Hanukkah and a happy Chanukah season. And I wish you many, many blessings and shaloms your way through Jehovah Yahweh, Yeshua HaMashiach. And I want you to know that Yeshua HaMashiach loves you, and so do I. So I'm going to start praying Psalm 121. Over all you precious, wonderful Jewish lambs everywhere in the world. Father, I thank you that all the Jewish lambs will lift up their eyes into the hills, from whence cometh the help of all the Jewish lambs. The help of the Jewish lambs cometh from you, Lord, which made heaven and earth. Father, I thank you that you will not suffer the foot of the Jewish lambs to be moved. You that keep it, the Jewish lambs, will not slumber. Behold, you, Father God, that keep it, Israel, shall neither slumber nor sleep. I thank you, Lord, that you are, Father God, the Lord, the keeper of all the Jewish lambs, and you are the Lord, which is the shade upon the right hand of all the Jewish lambs, Father God. And the sun shall not smite the Jewish lambs by day, nor the moon by night. I thank you, Lord, that you shall preserve all the Jewish lambs from all evil, and you shall preserve the souls of the Jewish lambs, Heavenly Father, in Jesus Christ's name, in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach. And I thank you, Lord, that you shall preserve the going, Father God, out and the coming in of all the Jewish lambs from this time forth and even forevermore, Father God, in the mighty name of Yeshua HaMashiach, in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, I thank you that Psalm 121 verses 1 through 8 is done in the lives of all the Jewish lambs, Father God, everywhere in the world, Heavenly Father, according to your word in Psalm 121, in Jesus Christ's name, in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, Father God, hallelujah. Father, I lift up all the Jewish lambs unto you, and I ask that you cover all the Jewish lambs with the blood of Jesus Christ and bless them with a very happy Hanukkah season and with your shaloms and loves, Father God, and comforts upon all the Jewish lambs everywhere in the world, Father God, and that you will send your guardian angels to protect all the Jewish lambs and comfort the Jewish lambs everywhere in the world on every side. Heavenly Father, and I ask that you will send your angels, your guardian angels, to protect all the Jewish lambs from all types of evil, danger, and harm, Father God, and from evil people, in Jesus Christ's name, and from witchcraft attacks as well, Father, and disasters and all types of danger, Father God, to keep all Jewish lambs safe in your pavilion of your habitation and your strong, secure arm and hand, Father. In Jesus Christ's name, and I thank you that all the lives of the Jewish lambs are in your hands, Father God. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah, happy Hanukkah, happy Hanukkah to all Jewish lambs everywhere in this world. Cheers.
Blessed are you.